Right now, work's underway to repair support system in use at the Huntington Viaduct Bridge in Providence. This after an inspection yesterday found temporary support columns were nearly severed. It's just one of many bridges that make up the Route 610 interchange, which is in advanced deterioration. The Rhode Island DOT says the bridge is safe for travel and can remain open during repairs.